Peekaboo. Yes, this does come to here. Nice, we were correct. We were correct. Hi!
Watch out! He's deadly! How did you kill them all?
Because I'm really good. Double jump makes that so much easier. I did get that chest. Yeah, I did. Come at you. You sure you want that, mate? I mean, I'm happy to oblige. God damn it.
You can't beat me.
Fucking dickhead. Absolute tool. Are we going back to the ship now? Yeah. I still haven't gone down that way. But I don't even know how to get back down there. So let's not. Hi, friends.
Who is that? There's a Jedi. Okay, then. He's wounded.
Hello. I only need one blade for you.
Give me more! Unsteady? I will have you, Jedi.
Bitch. Easy money. What was through that way? Oh, you know, that actually links. Okay, you know what? Let's go find out what is down there because I want to know. That does kind of link up. Some of these dudes have spawned in here. That's interesting.
A little help here.
Good job.
It's all over. Compactor.
Heard you. You're mine. It's nothing.
Nice health bar. Nice health bar, Mr. Compactor. Hello there. You're not getting me, Jedi, she screams as she doesn't move.
What's this? Alright then.
Okay. That was strange. She seemed like she was bugging out. She didn't even know I was there. Like, that was weird. Oh, right. Yes, I forgot we never ended up coming back round here. That's what I'd forgotten. Okay.
Don't fall behind. Hey, BD, what's this? What you got there?
Lightsaber material Dunium. Terrarium seed acquired.
What if Grace can cook with these?
And then it was up and round here, wasn't it, that I'd... Yeah, I went to and then never... I think it might just... Does it just, like, link itself up? I'm not actually sure. This might be the most wasted trip in the history of wasted trips. But... my curiosity must be satiated. No, sated? Is that the word? Fuck, I don't even remember. Now, don't you dare respawn this boss. Good game. Ooh! Fucking swim? Wait. Oh, it won't let me dive down. Oh, I thought I was gonna have found some cool secret or something, but you can't actually dive under the water here. That's sad. I don't even remember this. That just links up here. Was that the entire purpose of this thing? Just to link. God, that feels so pointless. Christ. What about down here? Oh, that just leads. Oh. God damn it. That was not the excitement I was looking for. What am I saving up for again now? I do not remember. Maybe the lightsaber throw, although... not really. That could be good. Oh, maximum force increase. That's very good. Probably the maximum force increase then. And then I guess maybe this? Mass push? Or what was this again? This was good. Maybe that.
Now, Jedi.
Nope, you'll have to deal with me. And you didn't.
Let's see what's behind here.
What's behind door number three?
What would I do without you?
Lose horribly.
What's that, BD?
Lightsaber material matte. Okay. Back this way then. Oh well, at least we know now. Oh fuck, I forgot this dude to respawn. God damn it. Hi. Sorry, just let me climb out of here before you attack. Thanks. Whoa, don't do me dirty like this. Don't do me dirty like this, game. Okay. Oh fuck, hi, I forgot about you. Okay, I'm trapped in a corner. I can't move. I genuinely can't move. Oh my god. What was occurring there? You're all about to die.
Get up and fight!
Are you serious?
Here we go. A little help, BD?
Hey! What? Come on.
On target. Watch him. Hit the target.
There we go. How did that droid not fucking hurt him? Or do something to him? Oh.
Job done. What's that?
Did I walk straight past this before? Guess I must have done. Derp. Hang on, I have already been through here, right? Should probably just check. Yeah. What? I didn't fall. The jank. So much jank. We're just heading straight behind us then? Yeah.
Dead trooper. I saw I got him. He was more ruthless than I realized.
You thought Saw didn't kill people? Saw's ambush. This trooper was ruthlessly killed by Saw Gerrera. Remind me not to get on his bad side. Did you really think that Saw did not kill people? I don't know what to tell you. That. It looked like there was something back here. Hmm. Oh, yes! We can do this thing! Woohoo! Oh, you're joking that it missed. Oh my god, just grab the fucking thing, Cal!
abandoned patrol station. This is a dangerous area, BD.
Patrol station. This station was abandoned. Imperial patrols used it as a checkpoint. It must have been overrun at some point by dangerous animals in the area. Man, there's a bunch of stuff that still had a plus over it there. But it doesn't tell you which one you haven't read. Was it cargo trains? Cargo trains serve as high-speed transport networks for parts being shipped off-world. The average shipment travels through 25 security checkpoints before being exported to the core worlds for resale. Ordo Eris. Asteroid stronghold of the ruthless criminal syndicate, the Haxian Brood. Located on the fringe of the Outer Rim, this shadowy starbase is chiseled into the remnant of a scattered planetoid decimated by ancient superweapons. A vile hive of lawless chaos, the fortress serves as the center of the syndicate's power structure, including smuggling, gambling, and its infamous Fight Club. Wait, there's still more on Bracca? This one? Bracca is a poor mid-rim world dominated by rocky plains. It was the site of a fierce campaign during the Clone Wars. Battles in orbit and on the surface raged as the Separatists attempted to wrest away Republic control of the system. The Separatists were aided by sympathizers from within the Scrapper Guild, nearly leading to their victory over the planet. In retaliation, the newly formed Empire cut wages and lowered safety standards within Bracca's scrapyards. And Ibdis Mor. Home to Ibdis Mor, a superorganism that superficially resembles Tatooine's Sarlacc. The various mouths of the Ibdis Mor connect to a vast distributed digestive system that resides hundreds of meters below Bracca's surface. The mouths of the Mor that reside in the scrapyard have swollen to immense size, fed by a steady diet of starship material. Curious. Characters. None of that was new, was it? I wish we would just tell you what you haven't read. Was it Ninth Sister? Faces Cal in the peaks of the origin tree, reveals her gruesome history as a former Jedi, tortured and mutilated into the brutal Inquisitor she has become. Really? I didn't get that. After an intense battle, Cal defeats her, but is she truly gone? Well, we didn't see her die. I remember her saying about torture and mutilation, but I thought she was saying that's what was going to happen to us, not that that's what already had happened to her. Huh. It's really bugging me that this character thing still says it has something we haven't read on it. It was that. Grease hides a dangerous secret, a large gambling debt to the Haxian Brood. While tracking Grease, the Brood's ruthless bounty hunters discover he's travelling with a Jedi, a much more valuable prize. They capture Cal and BD-1 for payback against Grease's debt. Grease and Seer rescue Cal, defeating the Brood and forcing Grease to come to terms with his addiction. Hmm. And Cordova's journey. Astrium? Nope. Which one? That one. We read that, didn't we? I thought we already read that one. Oh well, finally. The thing is clear.
Hey,
I'm really just... I'm really just putting off going to Dathomir, to be honest. Oh, come on with your jank loading game. I am a little bit worried about Dathomir. Gonk droid. EG-6 power droids, also known as gonk droids, serve as portable power generators in mobile operations or in situations lacking a stable power source. They are utilized by civilians and military alike, often emitting a low honking noise that sounds like the word gonk. Thankfully, it only gave us one thing, so we don't have to go and search through to find which one. I don't understand, because, like, every other game with some type of, like, codex system in it shows you which ones you haven't read. But this system, it just shows you the overall, like, section that there is something in which you haven't read, but it doesn't actually tell you which bit it is.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
You got enough salt there, my dude?
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
He was pouring salt onto his thing for that entire time. Seer's past. Cal learned Seer lied, hiding that her former Padawan Trilla is the second sister. We learned that a fucking year ago. When Seer was tortured by the Empire, she was forced to betray Trilla. The Empire then captured and turned her into an Inquisitor. Seer, devastated, used the dark side of the Force in order to escape. Fearful she'll slip back into the dark, Seer vowed to never use the Force again.
Hey. Someone's in here.
Okay.
Time to go? Great. Hate sitting around like this.
Oh, God, fucking Dathomir. God.
I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. Sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Grease. This ship isn't that big.
Oh, the little creature that I got to join us.
I've been missing some food lately. Smells. Oh, the droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Is the little thing we told to board our ship.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
I'd forgotten about that.
On the ship.
Oh, piss.
Doors. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal. You and her. Is everything all right?
Yeah. I don't know. That's not what's important right now.
We just patched things up over dinner. You were there.
And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Taco Donna that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
You hungry?
Cal, buddy, have you been outside? Do you know where we are? This is not a place to relax and eat. Let's get going. I'm starving.
So, looks like Sork Tormo really wants a piece of you.
You don't know the half of it, kid.
How'd you ever get involved with that guy?
Look, I didn't grow up with much. I mean, I had my great-grandmother to lean on, but that's it.
You had to know it wouldn't end well with gangsters like the Haxian Brood.
Cal, we ain't all Jedi. Most of us gotta scrape by and occasionally make some bets we wish we hadn't.
I understand. You can count on me if the Brood comes after you again.
Yeah? Huh. Thanks, Cal.
Aww.
Not now. I got work to do.
Okie doke. Do we need to put these seeds in the terrarium, or has it done it
hey,
itself?
Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collecting.
There we go.
But the terrarium's still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease. Whatever you say.
I mean, I am doing that. Can I see the little stowaway creature anywhere? Is it going to be sat down this end or something? Guess not. I want to see his little cute face. Okay, well, I've put this off long enough. Let's go back into Dathomir.
Cat,
yay! Oh, never mind. Let's go
You've
for more chat.
Come a long way since Braca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Well, hey, do.
I know we have been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me.
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, I... Thanks for helping me. Means a lot. Grease still hiding?
Appears so. I don't blame him. Dathomir is not kind to outsiders.
Cordova must have said something about this place to you. Something to explain why he came here.
You think he was any more clear then than he is on those logs he left behind? He was always a smart man, but he was still figuring things out. Now it's up to us to follow that path. Later, Cal. Please.
Okie dokie. I suppose I can just climb up this, can I? Nope. Feels bad. Oh, you gotta go the long way around. He's not... Ah! He didn't grab it. It's like, it seems to be complete potluck whether he grabs the fucking next piece of the wall or not. It is incredibly infuriating. Like, there he did that automatically. But then last time, he did not. Okay, that is apparently still blocked off to us, but... Man, that was so much better than last time.
I think it's sealed.
Locked from the other side. There's something in there. Is there any... Oh, hello. Is there anything we can do here now that we couldn't do here last time? Do we need a triple fucking jump to get up there? This isn't wall runnable, is it? No. How would we get up there? Is it saying there's something? Oh fuck, what was that? You fucker.
Not feeling so great, BD.
It was saying, like, round here there's something, was it? Wasn't this just, like, a way to climb up or something? Yeah, pretty much. Okay, fuck all of you. There wasn't anything over there, was there? No. We gave that a pretty thorough explore. That's what I thought. Oh. Ah, yes, hello.
Want to check it out? Okay, BD. What is it?
New emitter, Magus. Magus. Let's see how we do against these two fools now.
Brothers, an intruder. Yes. Stop him from moving. Cannot hide your weakness. Brothers, aid me.
Thorsten.
Okay, I'm blocking each and every one of those. So tell me more about how they're all dealing loads of damage. Again? Oh, is it because he's got fucking poison on his blade or something? It's probably because he had some kind of poison on his blade. That's still locked. Okay, so I think we just need to run back through, because we explored this whole place pretty well. So I think we just need to run back through to the point where the double jump was needed, where that old dude is.
Trespasser, down there!
Oh, which was right here, because we got the shortcut door. I forgot. Oh, the man's gone now. Oh, no. He's just fucking not popped in.
I like your enthusiasm. But Dathomir demands more than wit or will.
Reach the crumbled ruins. Well, it's been a while since we could get here. Oh, fuck me. God damn it. Okay, can we... There we go.
Come back here!
Toss me one, BD.
Outsider, your loss.
Are you serious? Holy mother of God!
I owe you one.
What a joke! Was there a rest point down here or anything? That was just the customize. Because I could really use... Well, there's that. That's a way back down, but then I'd have to run through it all again. I guess I'll just hope there's one forward. Yeah, my,
Nidax.
Yeah, it whets my appetite.
Their skin is too thick to chew.
Alright, lads. Oh, I forgot about this rope. Did that get me all the way down? I don't even remember. Yeah, my paddle's fucking turned it off again. I feel like... This is a fairly new controller. I only got it a few weeks ago. I'm not sure what's going on with these paddles, because that's a couple of times today that I've been trying to reflect by pressing the bumper, and it's not... Wait, where's he gone? And nothing's been happening, and it's because the paddle is no longer on. And I'm not sure exactly why. And it's very frustrating.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Hi.
Die!
Oh, good. The jank! Oh my god, he would not turn left! Sliding is so crap! You're joking. You're joking! He did a fucking double jump flip instead of an actual jump! Sliding is so horrible! Who fucking designed this, tested it, and went, yeah, that's alright, we'll do that. That's pretty good. Oh my god, I don't believe! It's also not possible to heal. Turn, you fuck. Oh my god.
I can't believe we made it.
No, I can't fucking believe it either because it's shit. It is shit beyond belief. This is absolutely the worst thing in this game is that sliding mechanic. Big fucking dicks is what that is. Huge, enormous dicks just pounding me. That's what that fucking sliding mechanic is. Christ. Rest up. Maximum force increased. God, every time a sliding section comes up now, I just resign myself to the fact that I'm about to have a really bad couple of minutes.